In regard to the autopsy report, which was done at race course, as a family, we are not satisfied. Though it was done by a doctor, which was agreeable by all of us, but before the start, we had agreed that we will fill the 40 if there was any interference. But it was true that the body was mutilated, especially the lower part, and even the neck. From rumours that we got from the hospital, we realized that somebody supervised by injecting medicine, chemicals, to the deceased. Immediately the day he passed on. And that person, the race course hospital claims to be a member of family, but to us, we do not have a member of family who went and supervised inserting of a lot of chemicals to the body.
The unfortunate occurrence shocked us as a family because the untimely nature of demise was not immediately explainable. We were left with a lot of unanswered questions. Mr. Yeko was due for admission at Medil, a group of hospitals in Eldoret, with breathing difficulties. After traveling from Kitale, the admission was not done for a reason not known to us by Medil Hospital. The family is seeking to know under what circumstances the patient was released. We are asking investigation to be carried out. After this condition worsened, Mr. Yeko was again immediately rushed to Medil Group of Hospital on Sunday, where he was pronounced dead shortly afterwards.
We want to know who really came with the information that Wilson died of COVID-19. And that person was having what interest concerning this death. So we want to know as a family. And the circumstances even of handing over the patient to the nurse who came to the family to treat Mr. Yego, there is nowhere indicated in the hospital that the patient was handed over to this guy, apart from the notes from the doctor. So we went there and we requested the hospital to take a sample of COVID-19. The hospital took a sample and it came out to be COVID negative.